I am a privateer. My allegiance is to myself alone. I earn my living in various ways. Buying, selling.
Plundering.
The situation calls for it. Piracy is a risky business. I prefer commerce. This is from a planet in the Gorn hegemony.
The Gorn.
The less said about them, the better. However, they brew the finest Meridor in the five systems.
Delicious.
I'm pleased. You have acquired something of a reputation, Captain.
Favorable, I hope.
Well, you're wanted in the Klingon Empire, the Orion Syndicate. I don't know. I would have imagined such a man would have a more robust appetite.
With all those people after me, I need to stay quick on my feet.
Yes.
You said you had something important to discuss with us.
It's a poor custom to discuss business before entertainment. If the food didn't arouse your hunger, this should. What do you think?
I can't think.
Captain?
I'd have to agree with my tactical officer.
I think she likes you. Her name is Navarre. She's the most experienced of the three. They're sisters. I purchased them at a trading post you once visited. Make you forget most of your troubles. Of course, creatures such as these come with troubles of their own. But women are the same throughout the galaxy, aren't they? Now we can talk business.
He claims he's discovered a planet with large deposits of magnesite, enough to build 1,000 warp reactors. And that's just what his scanners could detect. He's offering to give us the coordinates.
Why would he divulge his information?
He doesn't have the infrastructure to get the magnesite out of the ground.
So he wants Starfleet to construct mining facilities.
Then he'll get a 10% share. He's also promised to help establish a dialogue between Starfleet and the Orion Syndicate.
Are you going to accept his offer?
I already have.
I thought you were here seeking my advice.
Harrad-Sar insisted that I accept a gift to celebrate the transaction. Given the situation, I couldn't refuse.